Hello, and welcome to your little oasis from life, a place I like to call... Valentine's Day is coming, and you know what that means. Flowers and candy and poetry. Of course, I'm already married, and I have 3 kids. And Valentine's is on a Thursday, so my wife and I will probably be exhausted. You know what? No. I'm retaking Valentine's Day. I refuse to give in. I refuse to do nothing on a day dedicated to love. I refuse to have all my Valentines be related to me and clamoring for gifts with SpongeBob on them. No, you know who my Valentine is this year? You. And I don't care if you don't want to be my Valentine. You're stuck with me. That's right. A middle-aged, occasionally funny man who lives in your computer and who you only see for 4 minutes a week is your Valentine. But here's the good news. I come with gifts in the form of videos. This first video is actually an ad for pool products. Check this out. Okay, they're playing with super soakers. It's fun, I guess, but it's not special. Now that's special. Kids, and I can't get them to move in unison to do anything, ever. How long do you think they had to be in the pool to pull this off? Let's see. A dozen kids times goggles, add in super soaker filling, take away general kid horsing aroundness, divide by available daylight. Just as I thought, forever. They were in the pool forever. Amazing. And it's a commercial. The only thing that's missing is a monkey. Look, everything we do here isn't necessarily a fail, or even funny. Sometimes it's just this, and I say bravo. Next, we have a kid who, even at his young age, already knows what's important. So is it important that he learned whatever song that is? Oh no, this is what's important. You forgot to clap. I did that whole thing, and then you just sit there, not clapping?
By the way, you said you
Look, I'm clapping and I'm laughing, and it's awesome. And then you ruined it. Okay, let's try this again. I'll sing, then I'll show you how to do it. I'll laugh and clap, then you'll clap, okay? Seriously? Don't worry, kid. I got you. Go. Finally, there's this. Skiing. Okay. I've been skiing. I actually broke my leg skiing when I was in kindergarten. So one of the things I know about skiing is that it can be hard to stop.
Whoop, whoop, whoop.
I think that's called the ostrich.
Whoop, whoop, whoop.
And then she just gets right back up and heads on her way. I'm pretty sure if that happened to me, I'd have pulled hamstrings, a twisted neck, and a concussion. Even with the pink helmet. It's worth noting also that in order for Dad to be filming this, he'd be skiing backwards.
Whoop, whoop, whoop.
Nicely done all around. So there you go. Feeling the love. With Valentine's Day coming, my gift to you. If you liked it, spread that love to someone else. They'll be happy that you thought of them, but more importantly, they'll know you care. Because as always, these shows are fat-free. Have a good week. Check back next Monday and we'll have some more fun. And until then...